Okay, so we are starting on our next Vox Machina project, which is Scanlan Shorthalt. Scanlan is a gnomish bard who is really quite powerful, and he did leave the group for a little while, but he did come back, thankfully. Otherwise, he probably would have died. Ha! Alright, so, as usual, we're using the Armor Painter's D&D official paint line, the Adventure paint set, and the Monsters paint set. We've got our wet palette, a variety of brushes, water sponge, paper towels. I'm also including the clear purple from the Master Painter series paint set because Scanlan's main colors are purple, as I'll show you in a second. So I want to include a better variety. I've already primered him. We're going to give him rosy skin. We'll see how that looks. And as I said, the Master Series paint with the clear purple. We also have Purple Worm and the Beholder Purple. And I went ahead and included Underdark Indigo, perhaps as a bit of a contrast, if I felt he needed it with all that purple. Quite possibly, I know he doesn't have a little feather in his spray. I am also going to include Mentor Hide, Owlbear Brown, Otug Brown, and Bugbear Brown because he does have a sword and a lute and his boots. We've also included Dungeon Stone. Lawful White we'll put on his shirt. It's always good to have the white and the black in order to darken or lighten the paints as you need to. And his cone magic will probably get a dwarven bronze treatment. And of course, mithril silver and Kieran gold for any highlights because he is a bit of a pompous character, which is cool. He's a really fun character, but he does like his royal colors. And here he is. As you can see, he does prefer the purples and golds. And there he is riding on Bigby's hand. All right, so we will go ahead and get started then.